Welcome to another 64 Bypass update. Today is December 16th, 2016. We're over here off of Luck Road, where work has begun on where the bypass will cross over this road. And what we see them doing here right now has a lot to do with what you see in highway construction that I've been observing lately. It's the process of taking away dirt where you've got too much of it and putting it where you don't have enough. And you see here in the foreground, this is kind of a elevated area, and they need to remove some of this earth. So they're digging it up, loading it into the truck, driving it around, dumping it down there where you see the two earth moving pieces of equipment. And they're spreading it out to build it up that area. And it's a slow process actually, but steady wins the race in this case. And as you see, if you drive by a place and then come back a couple of days, you're always amazed at how much they've done since the last time you were by here. And these big old excavators here, this thing takes about four bucketfuls to fill that big truck. Then he drives around, dumps it out here where these two machines are. The one here that you see in the front is the dozer, and he is smoothing out the pile of dirt. And the other one is a packer. You see the wheels on the thing that pack the earth, because he's got a blade on the front of it too that he can push things around with. This was a cold morning when I was over there, 28 degrees. And my fingers were freezing trying to operate the drone. And I hope those fellas are dressed warm in their piece of equipment that they're operating there. And here's one thing I like about flying a drone. How many of you knew there were three ponds right stretched out back down through here? Well, now you know it. I never realized there were three little ponds down through there before. Then when you look around here, you stop and you think, how many of these families have been displaced on account of this road? How many of these houses will have to be moved away or torn down to make room for this bypass that's come through this area? And here we swing back lower. I'm going to cross back over the road, take another final look at what they're doing. Spoke with a fellow that's working on this project, and I was complimenting him on how it seems to me like they're really getting a lot done every time I make an observation. And he says, wait till after the first of the year. He said, that's when our big iron comes in and you'll really see some progress made. And by big iron, I'm assuming he meant bigger equipment. Now, this seems like big equipment to me, but we'll see what he meant by that. And we leave here in just a moment, and then we're going to go back over to Highway 49 again, because I noticed as I drove into town this morning coming by there, they had built up several big brush piles, looked like haystacks, and they were lighting them on fire. So they were, I was anxious to get back over there to check on the burning of the brush and maybe fly over it. And so we say goodbye to them here off of Luck Road, and we'll be checking back with them here later as they make progress in the days ahead. Now let's go over to 49, and we will again take off from the Jayco plant, and we see where they're burning the brush piles. On the north side of the highway, Highway 49. There's a the rocky hill. They're having to work all in and around, and they've piled up huge piles of brush and lit them on fire. But they were doing that probably an hour before what you're seeing here now, and I was expecting really to be ablaze more than you see them. So either this wood is damp, or maybe they've got a lot of dirt still in mixed in with the wood. I suspect it's the wood's damp is the reason they're not taking off any, burning any faster than they are. But that'll dry out as it burns on a little more. Here they're working on that retention pond, and they've rolled out a root stump, a tree stump, and this excavator is going to pick it up, and he's going to move this back up toward the brush pile where they're burning. The other workers are there checking on the progress of that pond. Smoke was a-rolling, and you do see some flames there, sort of burning off on the north side of the brush piles. And you can see which way the wind's blowing. It's blowing to the north. There you can see that excavator rattling that stump around, trying to get the dirt out of it before he throws it up on the brush pile there. Now we'll fly over to see one more excavator over here doing his thing. A lot of equipment, a lot of workers, and all of them very experienced, I'm sure. Here we increase altitude again, and we'll be flying back over toward the Jayco plant to end this update. Appreciate you coming along with me and watching the video. Keep checking back in, and we'll make another video when progress is made. Have a great day.